know you're asking that of an economist, right? There is no free lunch and there is no free health care. In countries where people think health care is free, it's grossly subsidized by a tax system. The money's just paid through a different vehicle. There is no free lunch and there is no free health care.